All right, guys, Bill from BillsBoxBreaks.com. We're doing case number 14 in 2016 Contenders Football Bounty Hunt Edition. So basically, the bounty hunt, basically, if you hit any cracked ice autos for those teams, you get paid the amount in yellow. If you don't hit them, they increase by $5, sometimes more, sometimes less, depending on how high they're getting. So always going to hit that whatever price that is in the bounty. If you get that cracked ice auto, if it doesn't hit, we increase it on the next one. Got case number 15 coming up after this. Let me go ahead and drop that link and grab some teams early. We'll do another case tonight. And there we go. We'll do a little contest for the first one. We do a little... let's do a little... If you guess the first auto, you're going to increase the bounty. So this is another part of it. So say you guess the first one. If you say the Broncos, you're going to increase that Broncos bounty by $5. So even if you're not in it and you want to get a team in the next round, you can guess that team because you can increase that bounty and hope that cracked ice does not hit. So I'll draw a line here. We'll do a $5 bounty increase on this first one. All right, so you're basically aiming for the teams that you have, or if you're going to get a team in the next one, you increase that bounty for that said team if you guess the first auto coming out. All right, let's start ripping some packs here. River Royal going to Browns. Edge going to Bills. So even if you're not in it and might get in the next case, maybe guess the team that you want to get next time. Increase that bounty. Hope that bounty doesn't hit. Now let's get that Zeke. 14 cases. 13 cases, no Zeke. 14th is a charm. Broncos, not Panthers. Cool. Yep, and one guess first, so you're good. Got you down from Broncos. Jets, man. Jets are so due. Yes, actually, Glenn had one. Jack's finally getting done with some stuff where he can go get these graded now. But Sportsnet hit this one a couple nights ago, and this one's on its way to Beckett. Hit this Wentz out of 5. Hit some nice stuff. All right, here we go. Good luck, good luck. Yes, about 4 or 5 Wentzes. A couple Dacks. Miles Jack out of 99. But no Zeke yet. No Zeke yet. I want that Zeke. That fleeky Zeke. Eli Apple. Nice. CJ ProSize. He seems like another more difficult one to hit for the Seahawks. No Seahawks on the guest, so we keep on going. A little more of an elaborate auto than his usual autos from other sets. I guess he's been working on it. And next we got Blake Martinez for the Packers. Brizzles Packers. No go on that one as well. Out of 49 for the Buccaneers, Noah Spence. Are you serious? Damn. Out of this set or which set? Out of any set, that's huge. You got any picks? I always love little card porn. I got a shop in Dallas and you can't keep anything in stock, Zeke or Dak. And Bounty goes on. Seriously, just put it in the case. I would just love to have it in the case. Keep it on eBay. If it sells, I'll drop ship it for you, but it'd be some nice eye candy. What sets were they from? Oh, man. Oh, yeah. You got him on the bay yet? Damn. That's nice, though. Congrats. Looking to get my first Zeke. Get that monkey off my back. Did you? Oh, man, that's awesome. That is sick. And for the Packers, he looks like a Viking, but he is a Packer. Presley. I think Packers were guessed either. So that $5 bounty increase is still open. If it's not hit, we'll double up the bounty increase on the next box. We'll see if we can get on this last couple of autos. Yeah, that was a tough game. Good game, though. The second half was exciting, exciting, exciting. AP out of 199. At 99, Justin Burris. Hey, anyone get Jets? I think Sportsnut, you got Jets, right? You can watch that line contest for me, Sportynut. I think it was you. Alright, so this is what happens when you guess it. You increase that bounty for that said team. Oh man, 72. Is that... So Panthers are up to $79 bounty, 72 for the Jets. Oh no, it's... Let's pop some of those bounties. They've been slowly building up, so they're due. They have a big one that equals out. So basically, say, for example, you get a cracked ice auto of Devontae Booker. You get that $65. So all you have to do is hit a cracked ice auto of anyone on that said team. So if you hit a Goff, if you hit a Farrell Cooper, if you hit anyone. So like if you look at the Broncos there, for example, since you have the Broncos in this one, it's got an 11 next to it. So there's 11 unique cards, different design cards that can produce a cracked ice bounty auto. So your pool on that is, you know, that 11 times 24. So yeah, you get that credit, and then it sets back to $10 until it gets hits again. And if it doesn't get hit, then we increase it every case. Yeah, so you get the card, then you get some sick credit too. So I tried to give a bonus for the first chunk of teams who would buy teams that never really took off. So I thought this would be a different way to do it. And so basically, if you hit it, I'm gonna turn that number to green at the end. I'll you know, bank those points in your account, or you can, you know, use it on the next one. Did you? Oh man, you can hit some nice stuff. Is it? Yeah, I got a big stack of stuff I gotta drive out there. They're about a half hour from the house. 2 hours and some usual Dallas traffic, maybe an hour, hour and a half. Yeah, let's do $2. Make me a line for $2. Let's do a little one. $2 bounty increase. Well, that's good, man. It's always nice when it shines down on us. What's up, Wolfie? Matty Stafford out of 99. And we got our first cracked ice. Bounty is hit with the Ravens. Edgecombe. And we got a nice Chris Moore. A 17 out of 25 cracked ice. There you go, Glenn. And you got that bounty. So let's turn some more of these teams green and get some people paid. Green means the bounty's hit. It will go down to $10, but you do get that price in green if you hit another one for that team, which I hope you do. You get another $10. And Xavien Howard for the Dolphins. This one's still in play. Cool. And Finns fan got the Finns on it. Nice. So Finns will go up by $2, and then I'll do another one for this next stack in a second. We'll keep them going every box or every couple boxes. Paxton Lynch, Rookie of the Year contender. No, you're good, man. You're doing my job for me. I appreciate it. Nothing to be sorry about. A little lag there. Bird. Bird is the word. Finn's gone up to $47 now. The bird. Bird is the word. Makes me think of Family Guy with Peter Griffin. Was some scene with Family Guy with that. So when he fights the chicken. Or has the family of birds in his beard. We'll do another $2 on this stack. Glenn's got the idea. He wants that extra cash. All right, here we go. First out of all, is that $2 increase, and then we'll do another one after this. Man, this guy hits a lot. Noah Spence for the Bucks. Three out of ten round numbers. Corey Coleman and Josh Doctson. A little randomation for that one. So, Mr. Chan. Ooh, nice. Cody Corda, $199. Yeah, dude, hit me up. I'll give you a deal on some of those spots if you grab a big chunk of them. I think I got two more. Get that basketball. Yeah, hit me up after and I'll make the Chinster a good deal. Anyone get that one? I don't think we had any. Anyone get the bounty on that? If not, we'll carry down to the next one. The next case of bad football. Bad. Baba. Box number three, buddy. You want any teams in the next one? Oh, yeah, you got some teams in this, right? Because you were late night hanging with Bill last night. We'll do, let's double it up to four. Since it wasn't hit on the last box, we're going to double it up. Make it four bones if you guess that team. Add it to your bounty. Add it to a friend's bounty. Pick your team. Pick a friend's team. Pick the team you want in the next case. Oh, man. So, how we do it. I was around 6 a.m. I got up at 6 a.m., got the kids up for breakfast. Got them ready. The wife was up late with the baby, so she was tired. So I'm like, I'm up anyways. Might as well get the kids up. And got them fed and everything. They came back up here and set up some stuff. And went to bed at like 7, got up at 10, had to run some errands. Ate lunch at 1, puked at 2. Woke up and broke. Oh no, you're good, man. We hit out of the last case, a Cody Kessler 1-1 Super Bowl ticket. Hey, I got some sleep today, so it'll be another late night. Yeah, we got a 1-1 Lynch printing plate out of the last one. Not all cases are like that, but we finally had a really nice case. 1-1 Lynch printing plate, and we had that one, and there's a few at the end there. Oh, yeah, there we go. I'm going to make myself a drink after this. I'll be right there with you. What's your vodka choice? Little goose. I like the taste of a little goose. Yeah, that Tyreek Hill. Thank you, Glenn. That finally hit after 13 cases. We're looking for that Tyreek Hill for everyone. And Xavier Howard, a $199. There you go. You go after that good Bowman draft, and you go after that good vodka as well. And Jordan Payton. Yeah, exactly. Whatever I can find. You come down to Texas, I'll get you a nice big bottle of Goose, and we'll sit down and we'll break some draft. Belly up to the bar. And Darian Thompson for the Giants. Let me know if someone hit that bounty and I'll increase the guess. Sports nut, be my checker, please. Fins were the first one. Cool. I'll add some money to the fins after this stack. Fins, cool. $4 to be added to the fins, then we'll do another bounty on this next box. Ooh, yeah, nice baiter. What color out of green? Green baiter. We can do that. All right, I got Ryan Tannehill. Damn, nice looking card there for the fins. Kenyon Drake. Oof. Sepia variation. Do ya? Oh, that's awesome. Even got a hardcore at it. Nice. Beta red. He's hot right now. 99, we got Andrew Luck and T.Y. Hilton. Fins hot case. No joke. There we go. There we go. At 25, Jared Goff. 9 out of 25. You know, is that crazy? I own his brother. I own his brother. From another case mother. There's mine. I have 6 out of 25. I think your auto's a little bit better than mine. So clean. Super clean. Yeah, that's sepia too. Very nice. Very nice. Absolutely. Yeah, I'll send me an email and I'll forward you on to my brother-in-law's taking care of all the grading. And I think he's $16 for a 10-day, and then I'll just ship it out with your regular stuff when it comes back. Or he's got the rates in that email. I'll have him hit you up. I'll just make a note of it. He's going tomorrow. If not, I'm gonna send someone else with the stuff and drop it off. I got so many cards I want to get graded, or I need to get in motion as well. And then we have Amari Cooper. Let me put it to the side so I don't forget. Nice card. I'm gonna get mine graded too. Probably four. Around four, I think. At least one per box, it seems like. Paxton Lynch, Rookie of the Year. Well, I'll fill those out for them. But yeah, if you send them on your own, those are nice. You got some nice cards back. I remember, Greg. Sent anything off recently? You know, if you're down and funky, man, I will drive to my shop tonight. And I'll not start drinking until I can go grab that case. Or maybe have one of my guys go out there. Let me see if anyone's awake. Wants to make a few bucks. I have the Super Jumbo at home, and I got regular drafts at the shop, but we get down to Funky, I'll drive and go get it. It's only about 10 minutes away. Full case. I got two cases of Super Jumbo, one case of regular Jumbo. Box 4, Jensen, that's correct. Let's do a $2 bounty. Let's spice it up with a $5 bounty. $5 bounty increase. Oh, yeah. Let me see what my cost was on that and give you the best price I can. And get you those big old cards. Uber, baby. Everyone makes fun of me for Uber, but I'm like, who wants a ticket? Why's Uber up there? Uber picks me up at any time. Like $6 up there and $6 back. Oh yeah, man. No need for no ticket. That's you. I'm not gonna think about that. Make it too easy. And there's so many Uber drivers in my neighborhood. There's a few guys you can just text or email to come get you. Nothing out of that first stack? Double checking that stack. So that's a big stack to have nothing come out. Nope. Yeah, alright, I hear ya. And honestly, it's nice to sell a full case to you. And it'll give you a nice deal, and then we don't have to, sell out spots all night, too, so. I'll give you a nice, nice price. Yeah, we got Cravens for the skins. I definitely feel you. Navarro Bowman out of 99. We'll help each other out on that one. We'll get some cracked ice. I saw the back. Let the front be as good as the back. Not colored, but a very nice card. Yeah, let me see if I can... Someone to haul out there. If not, your name's gonna be on the case for whenever we get the chance to do it. Nice Dachshund. Anyone hit the $5 on that one? Let me know. Or are we carrying on to this stack? There we go. Me too. Does your local bottle shop deliver? Do they call them bottle shops in Canada like they do in Australia, or do you just call them liquor stores like normal people? They would call them the Bottle-O. Although they had goofy names for everything. Oh, you can get them from there late at night too? Oh, that's awesome. I forgot about that. Yeah, you can't do that here. At least I don't think you can. That's sick. The old liquor control board. I thought this was America. Ah, oh, that's so sick. Thanks, Boris. And I think you had a little bit of lag, but not too bad tonight. Miles Jack for the Jaguars. Yeah, I loved it up there. I need to get back up there. Double Cody Cores to the Bengals. Walnuts. You had a Cody Core out of 199 and another Cody Core. Gebby's been looking for Cody Cores. Bengals were picked. Thank you. Bengals go up. And we got Kenny Clark. Matt Ryan at 249. Get a lot of vet short prints. I think we might have one at the end here, too. Can't go case about a Hugh Jackson for the Browns at a 99. There we go. We got a couple of Canadians up in here. Bengals. Holy moly, Bengals up to $65. It was. Was the Bengals not the first one? What's up, Steve? Yeah, you're good. I try to get a little candle box going on Spotify, but it won't load. There you go. That's a good one. I like this one. Here's a good one. There you go, Stevie. I hear you. No Bears. No Bears. Not like the double Jordan Howards we had last one. Close a few browsers here. I think it's lagging my shit a little bit. Got another case coming up after this, guys. A little super break. All right, box five. Let's do a $2 bounty. That's how the bounty works. If you hit any cracked ice order for that team, you get paid that amount of credit. How does the contest work? If you guess the first auto out of the box, you're going to increase that bounty by, we'll say, $2 on this first one. I got that coming in the next shipment. Well, let me take a look. I had some packages come today. Let me make sure I got that shin before I may need to pull that from the store. And check out my UPS stuff as I was kind of down and out for a few hours today. I do like that Super Break Baseball. Or anything super brick. Now let's do that basketball. They're hitting some nice stuff in basketball too. How can it not? Let's get a big old Dacker Zeker. Let's get some more cracked ice in general. Good luck in the stack. Damn, going deep in this one. Speaking of deep, where's my first auto? Damn. There we go. And we got Bird for the Panthers. Only one on that first stack. That'd be a meaty second stack. Here we go. Good luck in this next one. Should be autos of play. Got a super break and another case coming up after this as well. I see some shiny stuff already. Nice Cardale Jones. Rookie roundup for the Bills. Nice one, Glenn. And little McManus. Brandon McManus. Little kicker card action. And Ronnie Stanley for the Ravens. And Eli Manning out of 99. Well, that's a nice bill to pick up. Besides me. The old kicker card. They deserve the cards too. A lot of these, more than I've noticed on other ones. 249, Matt Jones. A lot of these vet short print numbers. Austin Hooper. All right, still plenty of boxes to go in there. Let me throw these in some cases. And next box coming. Did anyone hit the bounty on that one? That was box number 5. So we got two more layers. We got one on that top left that's been taken, and then the rest. Broncos hit. Broncos going up to $67. All right, here we go. Let's do another one for $2. Draw the line here. It's Let's get some cold cuts. Get some cold cuts. I need to get that back. Let me get my audio fixed so we can start playing that again. Let's get a big old Zeke Deke Deke Zeke. Oh yeah, they're due, man. We've had some nice... The first four cases, we had like nice packed and lynched. We had a nice one at 25, the Sepia. And a couple nice Bookers, short prints. And a little bit of lull with the Broncos. So they may be back in the upward swing. Exactly. One more hand. Or one more drink and 20 more hands. One more case, hell yeah. Really? Yeah, we've had such a lull on those supers too. They've been on draft. They've been really hard too. I hit more on Chrome than on draft. Nate Sudfeld, Redskins, coming out and playing. Skins their first hit. Let me know if anyone hit the skins. If not, we're going on the second auto chance. Eli Apple. And nice one for the Texans, Tyler Irvin. Yeah, I'll try to get some more, Waller. I had a nice steady supply of it, and then, like anything, people catch on to how good it is and jack up that price. But I miss a little Chrome. Double Urbans at a 99. Hybrid Cola. Double colon it. Damn, that's sweet for the Titans. Eddie George out of 49. Sporty nut. Yeah, draft is nice, man. Mickey Moneyback sells well. Kyle Lewis sells good. Yeah, I like it. I've been buying into it a lot myself. Oop, flip this one up. Dottie Nicholas. Yeah, there's a lot of paper. They just load it with paper, so it's... That's my only beef with it. Well, a couple beefs, you know. But it's good-looking stuff. Yeah. You like a little Bowman's best? Jeez, yeah. A few bucks. For sure. Oh, yeah, Bowman's best has a really nice design. So I got some of that right here. I got a case of the shop, too. Maybe some boxes downstairs. Love me some Bowman's best. Yeah. Brizzle hit one out of 25, a Lewis out of 25. But yeah, we do a snake draft, so we haven't seen Seattle go first, but it's always, you know, I can always see the first person getting a little hesitant. Do I go Phillies or Seattle? Did you? And he said you usually have bad luck. That's gotta be nice. Those are the one on ones, right? Are ya? I think I'll be heading your way this summer. I try to find a place to rent up there and have a working vacation where I can break and take the kids around. It's nice up there. Yeah, that's very true. Yeah, the Beto are some of my favorites too, Kel. We got the Bo Jackson, Frank Thomas DeGriffey. Be nice to put a set of those together. All right, here we go. Good luck. Mackenzie Alexander, Rookie of the Year. And Devontae Freeman at 249. And James Bradbury. Panthers. Yeah. Yeah, some select things are not bad to hold like that. Especially draft baseball. You're better off holding some of those for the price they get right now. All right, went through that one. We got six boxes left. We're halfway through. Box number 7 coming up. After this, we got case number 15 in the store. Pretty much. Did you? Oh man, I like the. I'm trying to have my son put that set together. Just even the base or the numbered ones was. They got really nice backgrounds on them. I like how they got the logo and enlarged logo in the back. Nice looking set. Yeah, that's what I need to have him do too. Box number 7, April. So I got 5 boxes left after this one is completed. Damn, nice, man. Oof. That's gonna look nice. You gotta send me some of these pictures. Yeah, same here. So I can drool all over them. Yeah, I know. I love having the card shop and having the kids come in and, you know, find out who they collect and which cards, you know. What kind of sets they collect. Even adults when they come in, it's... If you come to my shop, I'll talk your ear off. Just say, Bill, shut up. You talk more in person than you talk on here. I'm a little more quieter in person, though. Plates don't sell well, and I PC them, so I kind of... It's kind of nice. It's like having something that, you know... Jenkins. That's got a piece of the card in there. AJ Derby, where's my cracked ice? Patriots. Yeah, like... Larry Fitz out of 249. I dig the plates. Yeah, well, you get the right caliber player like Zeke, and he'll go nuts on anything. Ooh, here's a nice one. Come on, let's get some color on this baby. Nice, Michael Thomas out of 25. Saints. We've hit his cracked eyes before. Who are the Saints on this one? Edge Dome. There you go, Glenn. Nice card. But yeah, if you're ever looking for some wax, Jensen, let me know. That's my number's on there if you ever want to call me. If I could help you out. Just getting some nice boxes. Gotta spice it up a little bit. The guy put a bunch of default pictures on there, which I need to give him better ones. Mainly for the Google search results right now. I'm going to get another case of Immaculate. We did it the other night. I didn't order more because I had so much contenders I wanted to move through first. But maybe some Impeccable, some Preferred, some Flawless. We got some Flawless football. Maybe a little mixture. Yeah, at least, if anything else, we could talk up some cards. Cases and cases of Bowman. Oh yeah, Facebook kill. I'll send you. I made it a little Bowman draft or Bowman Breakers group. Where if I get enough people in there, we cut down the prices and reschedule them. Make the hunt a little bit less expensive for you guys. Ooh, I did say some Flawless. I love Flawless. Yeah, I got Flawless baseball and football in stock. I need to put a little PYT of that up. Or rando. Oh, they're nice. They're my favorite design cards. If they would just work it out with the MLPA to get some sick patches in there. We had like a 101 Barry Sanders out of the football. Some nice Tom Brady's. The 101 Cooper. Probably went through 150 cases, something around there. Just ripped the hell out of it. All right, here we go on this one. Paxton Lynch, a bunch of Paxton Lynch SPs. And for the Packers, we got that Vike Packer clone, but it's a Packers Presley. Yeah, fall soccer, That had an insane resale value at first. Now it's kind of calmed down, but my brother-in-law, he would bust personally. I would buy him cases of Bowman, not Bowman, cases of Flawless Soccer to, break because he's gonna start breaking it. He'd end up opening them himself and like making money on opening them himself. And he can't really do that with a lot of products consistently. And Chargers, we got Derek Watt. He hit some insane cards out of Flawless Soccer. When he could get like a multitude of couple grand hits. Derek Watt, JJ's brother. The Chargers, Watt, the Wattage. I'm sure they're going to play that up in LA now. I was going to say San Diego. Jeremy Maclin at 99. Ooh, we got a redemption here. All right, Glenn. That's where we do it, baby. That's where we do it. No Alex Collins. No Carl Joseph. I don't want you. Hunter Henry. Rookie ticket RPS variation. Nice card, though, for the Chargers. All right, we've got plenty of boxes. Let's get another one out of there. Five boxes left. This one feels heavy. Yeah, you know, it's, you know, with Topps Chrome, I miss Chrome for football, and I miss Finest like none other. So it's kind of like one of those last little mid-range products that has some historic, as historic as you can value. Like the old Brady's go for a lot and all those. So I like this more than, Prism's good, but I like this more than Prism. I don't know if they have to collect all the autos or it's just on the schedule to be later in the year. I know NT and Floss, they gotta collect all the game use and all that kind of stuff, but I'm not sure why the... Not sure. I always have visions of what Dak and Zeke's Chrome Rookie Auto would have been like. It's a shame they don't make them. That's another conversation. Lamar Miller at 249. Yeah, that's true. Oh yeah, this one's been. Let's color this up. Let's get a little color on this one. Ooh, but a beautiful card, Derrick Henry. Don't see a lot of those. Hybrid Cola with the Titans. Yes, very, you know, sparsely put in there. Yeah, I was still thinking like last night, so I think I said your name the first one. Miles Jack. Yeah, they got some vets. We've had AJ Green, Derek Carr. Love like a lot of Super Bowl tickets. I think Tom Brady has one auto in this. It's a Super Bowl ticket, so a lot more rookies. But there are some. Out of 99, Nick Vannett for the Seahawks. Nice. We'll get that going shortly too. How you doing? Oh, we got the please sir step over to the right. Jihad Ward making an appearance for the Raiders. Nice, man. Which ones do you get? Let me make sure I took the Colts off for April. I try not to stock the Colts. Yeah, Colts should be out. Colts are reserved. Oh, shit. I didn't mean to put them in there. If I can give you a... if I could give you another team or a good deal on another team and make it up to you so my forever Royal can have the Colts. No, you're good. It's my fault. I'll send you a message after. We'll make it a sweeter deal. Not your fault. My fault. The bounties are basically, it explains it a little bit here. You know how sick I'd feel if she's had the Colts like every case. I'd have to puke more muscles up. So the bounties are every team has a cracked ice variation. So next to each team, for example, say the Cowboys. So we're looking for that Z cracked ice. It has number 12. 12 represents how many cracked ice auto variation cards there can be in the set. So you take that number times 24 because that's where the cracked ice are out of. Kind of gives your pool that you're going to hit from. So there's 12 different, you know, SPs, different unique cards that can produce a cracked ice auto. So say you hit a cracked ice auto of that said team. You get that amount in yellow next to the extra name. So say you get that Zeke cracked ice, you get Dallas Cowboys are up to 70. You get paid $70 and you get the card. And then it goes back to $10. After the bounty is hit, it goes back to $10. But say that said team does not get it, you know, a cracked ice because we've only had one so far. They're not going to hit every case. Next case, we're going to increase the bounty by a certain amount, sometimes 5, sometimes 2, sometimes it's always going to be something going up until it's hit. Now, the ceiling of the bounties are limitless, but the amount of cases I can get are not, so we'll see how many more cases I can get. I'm gonna keep on getting as many as I can so we can hit those bounties. And that explains a little bit on the site. I typed it up a week ago. I need to go back in there and fine tune it. But it's nice when you get the teams where the bounties are higher than the price of the teams. Justin Burris, like the Panthers are like a $70 bounty and they're a $25 team. So we're warming up to the boys. Malik Collins, where's your friend Zeke, Malik? So move some of those teams that aren't more active, move right away, you know, and fills up the rest of the break and fills it faster so I can break more. That's right. Oh, we're gonna do it again, aren't we? Come on, baby. Let's just filter these last few. Rookie ticket RPS variation, Alex Collins. You're right, Pauly. Seahawks. Let's get Glenn that Zeke. You did, I remember that now. You had to rhyme to the reason, which I, you know, you definitely can't argue the logic in it, but. Then we gotta get the cards. Got bat number 15 coming up in my last case, till I grab some more tomorrow. And Super Break Basketball, Super Break Baseball, Super Pack Baseball there. Got a few packs of those. Alright, four left. Four more. Let's go with this one up here. Let's go top left. For which one? Ah. All right, here we go on this one. And for the Broncos, Andy Janovich. Janovich. Somethingovich. Let's make it Olenchovich. 99, AP. Right out with one. And we got Sean Davis, a 199 playoff ticket for the Steelers. Gotta turn the wrong way. There we go. That's the right way. Out of 99, Jakeem Grant for the Finns. Championship ticket. Farrell Cooper for the Rams. Just one so far. So, Waller, sometimes we only have one hit. Sometimes I paid out like $200 with six. So it does vary. But once they go up, it kind of evens out over the other cases. The only one so far. We usually have 2 to 3 cracked ice. What I'm going to start doing with every product. I'm going to find something out of every product we could chase. So I'm just going to, I started the idea with ice, but for limited, I'll find something we could chase. And if they don't have it for their team, I'll find a chase card. But only one here. We need to go Breaking Bad on this one. Need some ice. Did that. Yeah, got a third of the case left. Plenty of time. Manning. I think they're must. Well, I've typed enough like that where I can understand perfectly what you're saying. So I speak what you're, I speak drunk text. You probably read it better than the regular type. Hang out for the next case. We'll get another case going after this too. 249, Blake Bortles. If you can make it. Daniel Braverman. 250 Panini points. But they're pretty rare, Waller. I don't know what, they're gonna be pretty damn short printed. I'll take a look at the checklist. I'm more a little curious about all the vets in there too. I've looked a few times, but I wonder what they're numbered out of. All right. The last three boxes are there. Little sausage fingers. That's right, I can read that like nothing else. Daniel Braverman. Check it back to reverse. Let's go with this top one. Three boxes left. Fill up that super pack, nice. We'll get that basketball going too. Let's get that ice to the cracking ice. Let's give some bounties out. So you can kind of see the teams with the lower bounties have hit recently, like Saints in on the last one, then before that, or Giants actually hit. So when you hit that cracked ice bounty, it goes back to the 10, so we're looking at those teams, kind of see who's hit recently and who's been a little bit longer. Really? That's nuts. Yeah, I've had a couple cases of one, but I've yet to be blanked on a cracked ice, but I'm sure it does happen. Yeah, Forever Royals had the calls for just about every case out of 15. But yeah, we had cases where we've had six. I had three cracked ice for the same team, the Packers. 3 cases ago, we had three. We had two cracked ice Packers out of the same box. So yeah, the correlation is sometimes less than desired. I think my most was six. So we're paying some bounties on that one. Oh man, how many teases are we going to get? Let's take a look at that. Let me just filter through the rest of these. Nice, DeAndre Washington out of 199 for the Raiders. Noah Spence out of 99. Let's try it this way. We did it. Well, it's a cracked ice. Rookie cracked ice ticket. Carl Joseph for the Raiders. Raiders in that cracked ice next. Raiders. Oh, $70. We're in a big bounty now. Nick Riley grabbing that $70 bounty. It's been a while since we've hit a nice big one like that. Nice, Nick. Now you got some money to play with on the next one. Mm-hmm. And these buys have been coming out left and right. Brandon Deltry. Fins. They've been all around. Two bounties hit. If it's in green, you got to pay that amount. Let's get a couple more bounties before the end of the case. Yeah, well, yeah, the draft hasn't happened. The draft's in April. But yeah, they may have some college-style cards, I guess. Like UD would make the Upper Deck used to make those SPX ones. I'm not sure when they came out. Damn. Sounds like you had a couple to get back to even. 249, Dez Bryant. Seahawks, another Nick Vanett. Yeah, I hear you on that. You play any poker up in Seattle? That always reminds me, getting back to even. It's a hard thing to do in poker sometimes. Nice. You gotta tell me a few good places to go. You're gonna be spending a couple weeks up in your neck of the woods. Played over at the one on Bainbridge Island. That's the only one I was able to go see. I hear they got little small bar ones that are good, or smaller ones. Nice, I'm down with that. So I looked a lot up online. I'm like, I didn't know which ones were legit enough and which ones weren't, because they're kind of different from how they were down here. But there seemed to be a lot of them. Oh, that's what I do. Eventually you get pissed off and just chunk your chips in. Okay. That was kind of like Minnesota. You can only play, we're only able to play no limited tournaments and limit at the tables. Is it kind of like the same thing like that? Or you can only play limit no matter what at bars and no limit at casinos? Okay. I just like you can go and play poker at a local place. I have to drive like an hour north to Oklahoma to play Texas Hold'em. So I got to drive out of Texas to play Texas Hold'em, which is ridiculous. Should be able to have, you know, local games. 20, 25 D-bucks. Gotcha. Yeah, because they did them in Australia like that. They just, 25, 50 bucks, and they have someone come host it. I think the company would take a small cut, but I'm not sure what the bar took. It was nice just to be able to go play. That's nice. That's nice. That's better than like taking my PayPal credit card that has a $400 limit and some cash, and hopefully I don't spend more than a set amount. But yeah, 60 bucks, go play some tournaments, get a good pool, have some drinks, watch some games. I'm down for that. Yeah, I'm trying to find a house to rent somewhere on one of the San Juan Islands that has good enough high-speed internet to do my breaks and then, you know, take the kids out and do stuff during the day. And then come home and I don't have to worry about pre-orders, you know, stacking up around the corner. Nice, man. I'll hit you up for real. We're looking for houses right now out there for the summer. William Jackson out of 99. The Bengals. Oh, I do too. Maybe after a while our wives won't let us play together. You guys cause too much trouble. Daniel Braverman. I break cards till 6 a.m., so you can imagine me at a poker table. Billy's got some endurance at the table. A wallet and time spent. And next one, we got Jonathan Williams for the Bills. It's getting a little cracky icy. Little Jacoby brisket sandwich. Oh, damn. So how are the local $60 tournaments? Are they... How many runners do you get in each tournament? They only do one per night, or they run it back sometimes? Or do little sit and goes? Thomas Duarte for the Dolphins. Out of 199, Tony Romo, Dez Bryant insert. Do they? Just on demand? It's basically if they got enough players to run one. Oh, that sounds fun anyway to slice it up. As long as they get the game cooking one way or another, I'm game. All right, got this stack in one box. Let's get a big crack dice. Let's get that Zeke that's been eluding me case after case after case after case. Oh yeah, it's kind of pick and choose your spots. You do pretty well. Then get a little funny money and get aggressive. Yeah, I hear you, walnuts. Seems like every time we kind of scream the same thing. Must be a bigger problem than we realize. I haven't, but I've had people ask. But I guess there's a different variation of the cards and different player sets. But I did a lot of the regular, and then I had people asking the same question. So I was always curious about it, but I never picked any up. Yeah, exactly. So it's kind of fun to get, you know, buy in for 60 and get a big chunk of chips and kind of play as if. All right, here we go. Good luck. And we got Eric Murray for the Chiefs. Yeah, man, I've watched a little bit of it on YouTube. How people breaking it. It looks nice, and if you look on eBay, sort that stuff from top to bottom and kind of see what you can get. Some nice cards in there. At least last time I looked, I remember it being pretty juicy, some of them. So we hit a Correa out of 10, I think, out of that, and that was really nice. I think, Kel, you hit something out of there. Did we hit you something out of Bowman Sterling? Hit someone a really nice one. I'm starting to get into it. So we pulled a something sports note. There was I forget the character's name. Some PSA DNA autographed. I'll have to show it to you. And Leaf Vault. And I started looking at him. The high tech kind of looks cool. I'm gonna start stocking them at the shop. At least a few boxes, a little bit of everything. Last box, good luck. We'll do a recap. Let's get that last box mojo going. There it is. I got one of those. What part are you in, Jensen? / if you're going to rent somewhere at a good price, what's a good spot around there? Okay, cool. Yeah. We flew into Seattle, then went up to Vancouver and Whistler and came down through the San Juans and, you know, stopped at Anacortes and Friday Harbor and all those little ones. A few little ones coming through. Oh, man, we only spent about 4 days there last year, but, like, I can spend my whole vacation there. There's always something to do. Scenery's great. Food's good. Close enough to hit up a casino or a poker tournament and other goodies. Ah, it's beautiful. And next one. Tajay Sharp for the Titanians. /249 and Amari Cooper. Wendell Smallwood. Okay, yeah, I probably passed through your area driving up. Yeah, man, it's a nice centralized location. Bengals, Jeff Driscoll, 34/49. Looks like a Niner, but is a Bengal. Yep, it's about time for one. Dak Rookie of the Year. Adam Humphreys, not the big hit we're looking for. Got contenders after this, number 15 and Super Break. Let's end this one with a boom. Yeah, usually there's a swoop or two. A loop, swoop, and pull. Oh, of course. Yeah, we'll do basketball super break, some baseballs. Yeah, definitely. And then kind of fill up on the side. So contenders will be our side chick while we're filling it up. Little side piece. Then we'll hit up that the big old break. Browns, we've got Agbaje. $250 Panini points, got to random those off. And some baseball, got to do some baseball for Mr. Kell. Let me see what I can grab that's accessible. Well, Mr. Zeke eluded me again. All right, guys, I have case number 15 after this. Let's do a recap, and I got to random off those Panini points. We'll do Super Break basketball, baseball, and some draft baseball as well. I have a case. I think it's at the shop, but it might have one in my office. Let me take a look. I'm moving some stuff around. I got one little mini box that I was using for a filler. Let me take a look and see what I got, and the wars would be fun actually. Hey, take it easy, Dan. All right, we got 250 points times two, so it's going to random those off. Let's use the 8-sided die on this one. So we're going to roll this up 5 times. Yeah, I mean, if you the best thing to do, even if you have to pay direct, if you go through the store and add them to your basket and then check out to the point where you were going to connect through PayPal, but don't, it pulls them from the store. Or just send me a PM or a direct message or general, and I'll go ahead and pull those teams for you. But yeah, happy to pull them for you manually. That is no problem. All right, 5 times. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So Sports Nut and Edge Dome will be getting the 250 points. And let's do a little recap here. I was hoping for the Jerry Rice though, Sporty. Howard, Packers, Presley, Burris. Spruce out of 99. Blake Martinez for the Packers. CJ Procise, Derek Watt, Jenkins, AJ Derby. Nice Michael Thomas out of 25. Bradbury, those Panthers are due to hit. Sudfeld out of 99. Tyler Irvin, double this one out of 99, then regular variation. Then we got Dottie. Nice Eddie George. Yeah, we do it a couple ways where you get something. And then Cardale Jones, McManus, Stanley. And with this beauty over here, Jared Goff out of 25. Cracked ice of Chris Moore for the Ravens. Austin Hooper. We got a few birds. Miles Jack. Cody Core. And then we got Kenny Clark for the Packers. Hugh Jackson out of 99. Yeah. Ravens. Let me know if you want me to hit the guy up. I haven't seen a lot of them come out. Nice Dachshund. I haven't seen a lot of Dachshunds. Xavier Howard out of 199. Jordan Payton. Thompson for the Giants. Very nice Kenyon Drake. And Spence. And Cody Core. Bird. Humphreys. And Agba. Sharp. And Wendell Smallwood. Driscoll for the Bengals. Murray for the Chiefs. William Jackson III. Braverman. Jacoby Brissett. Dolphins with a dart. Jonathan Williams. DeAndre Washington at 199. And out of 99, Spence. Dotry and Vanett. I think I've seen more Nick Vanett's. Like how we did it, like one person gets to keep one auto. So we do a lowest serial number. So if he gets the lowest serial number, gets all the cards besides the. We've done it one goofy way like that, but at least you get something. Carl Joseph cracked ice. Or it'd be fun to do a full case and do personal boxes. Everyone retains their autos from their box, but the lowest serial number out of those boxes get all the base and all the color and everything else. So that'd be a fun way to do it too. Yanovich. Davis out of 199. A couple Bravermans. Farrow Cooper. Grant. Burris. Collins. Alex Collins Redemption. There's that. Speaking of Nick Vanett. Jihad Ward. Yeah, it really doesn't. You almost get a better shot of them like these. Just need to go here and click on print screen, print screen, print screen. And nice Derrick Henry. Ooh, yeah, I mean, there's a few different ways where it can be fun. And we got Hunter Henry. And Packers, yeah, especially on that paper, Presley. And we're going to do for all the lefts, rights, like these. We'll do odds to the left, evens to the right for all the duels. And we got a one, so everything will be going to the left, so that will take the Browns. And all the duels will be on the left-hand side. All right, guys, let me get this cleaned up, and we'll get the next one going in a second. I guess why? I gotta put the cowboy hat on. Gotta get this foam cowboy hat off for some mojo on this next one. Let's clean this one up, number 14. All right, so Glenn, you got 32, so you'll have $235 for the next break. Nick, you got 70 bucks. Give me a second, guys, to reorchestrate this list, and I'll start plugging in names. Jensen, let me know which teams you're looking to get, and I'll pull them from the store. I'm just going to fix this up a little bit. This next one will be 15. So this bounty goes to 0. I'm sorry, 10 that is. And those get wiped out. Center for Colts, cool. And then Paul, I'll hook you up with one of these teams. Let me see what I got taken in so far, and then kind of go from there. So give me, I'll be about 5 minutes away from chat, just getting everything kind of situated for this next one. And so I'm gonna drop that link for basketball. I'm gonna start putting up a list for basketball. We'll do that in between as well. Let me increase some bounties as well. All right, so we got some bounties increasing. Falcons are up to 50. Bills up to 65. Do 5 on everyone. Alright, so we got some big bounties. Ooh, that's a too big bounty. So let me know if you want to reload on those Broncos and Rams, and I'll tentatively put you down if so. Niners are up to 70 bucks, shit. See if there's any spots left in that. We got some super break baseball going on. Super pack that is. And we put up a list for the super break basketball as well. Let me get some prices down. Give me a couple seconds while I'm getting everything done. And we'll get another one rolling very shortly. Single spots at 30. Quad spots. 10. Save. And bones. Immaculate filled the other night. I need to take that away from the store. But yeah, that's up on YouTube. That filled a couple nights ago. If you didn't find that video, let me know and I'll find it for you. And most of the prices of all the prices of these teams are not filled in. I need to make that text a little bit bigger. All right, here. If you can't find it, let me just look up Immaculate Football when you search, and it should be the one at the top. If you can't find it, I'll find it for you. It'll just take a sec. All right, we got a bunch of stuff coming through, so let me see what I got here first, and I'll go and see what I got. All right, Steve's going to take the Vikings, Cardinals, and Lions. So give me a second to check this. Vikings, Cards, Lions. Nice. So wait till I catch up on this before I can save any teams for people. This one should go nice and fast, so if you see something in the store, it should be good to go like that. Vikings, Cards, Lions. Look at those bounties. Steve's good. Jason's picking up the Steelers. Cowboys will be in the last one. Eagles are sold. They're talking about practice. Talking about Wentz Ice. Still going through this thing real quick. Paul got the Jets and the Bucks. And then I got to hit you back for that other one. Jets and Bucks. Dylan's got some super pack. We're good there. Hawks to win. Redskins, Pats. Let me fix this list up real quick. I'll come back and check on chat. I just can't see the chat right now because I'm looking at the spreadsheet. Just filling out everything from the store first. Chin's got super pack, got that. April got yet. Paul's got the Panthers. And Paul tentatively the Giants. Okay, so it should be good there. And then you're looking at price on that one. Broncos and Rams, tentatively to B. Jensen, so you can't order from the store. And give me 1 second to plug some prices in, and we'll sell the rest of these and do last filler. And let's do that Super Break basketball and baseball in between, and even some baseball. All right, there we go. Okay, cool. Paul, let me know if that works. Let me take a look. There being a sports on anyone, anything you want, just grab from the store and make a ticket number so I can pull it. I think the Niners just got picked up. Let me take a look. I think Steve got it. But anything you want to pull or anything I can pull for me before that, I can definitely do that. Yep, Steve actually got the Falcons, Ravens, and Niners. So a lot of these teams are going fast. Falcons. Okay, cool. Steve, those personals I have at the card shop, I could do them tomorrow for you. Or if you want, I could go ahead and just, I'm just going to kick that back for now to you. I need to have a at-home personal box section because I just don't have everything I have on my shelves at home. All right, cool. BJ, I'm gonna shout you a PM. Let me get a couple crackers for my tummy, and I'll be right back. All right, got the next case here. All right, guys, I'm gonna straighten up and I'll do the Super Break Baseball for y'all and some other good stuff. Yes. Let me put in the prices. Paul, let me hit you back in 1 second, buddy. Let me just put these prices in. Well, let me take a look. Maybe they got grabbed before when I was gone. You try to get him, Sportsman? I think I see an order number. Let me see. Let me just punch this in. It was an Eli Apple. Eli Apple at a 24, and then let me hit you back in 1 sec, Paul. Jaguars. I think he went to check out, didn't complete, so if they're not paid for, I'll give you first dibs, and then if you don't want it, I'll go down the list there. Yeah, I got some at the shop. I'm waiting to see if I texted a couple of my guys, see if they're up. If they want to run out, I'm guessing they don't. I got Super Jumbo downstairs we can do something with. But I got a regular Jumbo at home. I know you guys like the regular Jumbo a little bit more. Yep, Sports, not you. You actually got it from the store. Just didn't go through the checkout, so just send direct and it'll be good there. And you say you want another team? And I'm sorry I didn't have the times available for that second person, but if you want any other teams, let me know. No, nothing really big. I got first draft spot for once, Wolf, and then I got the... I picked the Phillies. Of course, I blanked myself, which is fun. But there is no... I think there's a couple nice colored ones, but... What did we hit? It was pretty late. It was like 5 a.m., so my memory's a little fuzzy. Chargers. Okay, cool. And just hit me the PM when you send that. All right, baseball coming up, too. Let me see how many spots I got left. I believe that one's full. And basketball start filling out. What up, Red? Give the JB. Very nice of you. Let me know if you still want those, JB. Alright, let's take a look, see what I got in the store here. Very nice. All right, so let me take a look at baseball. Yes, yes. Look at that baseball. Have you seen my baseball? All right, Dylan James. Prior Lake, Minnesota. I got some family out there. It's a pretty area, man. That is a pretty, pretty area. Is that where the Vikings? Where the Vikings have their camp? Is that Prior Lake or is that somewhere else? Damn. I got family in Minnetonka, Lakeville, Apple Valley, Hastings, all over there. Matt Cato, yeah, my cousin went to college there. I've had a couple nice party nights in Matt Cato. Nothing to do there besides drink and put on a fire. Fucking cold there. Yeah, I've been out to Matt Cato a bit too. I was just to go to that. Is that card shop in Burnsville still there, or did that go out of business? All right, just filling in the rest of these spots, guys. Chin. Well, Shinders, wasn't it Shinders? Old Shinders. A lot of my money was spent at Shinders growing up. It was a big card shop too. Let me line up this baseball. Long gone, oh man. How many years did that close down? Whenever we get up, we go out to Hayward, Wisconsin and go fishing or something, so I don't kick it around at the card shops like I used to when I was a kid. I'm always looking out for one. Alright guys, I'm going to do my last fill in our second. We just had a couple guys waiting for some baseball. So I'm going to do a little baseball for the fellas. I'll see if any of these spots left in those, and some basketball would be fun too. Not bad. Had a couple nice ones, but no Zeke's, no Dax. None of the big, huge hits. But some nice Mike Thomas. A couple nice cracked eyes, Carl Joseph, and I think more. But not that big cowboy we're always looking for, you know. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright, did anyone else have baseball? Let me take a look. I can't get a hold of anyone to get the regular jumbo for us. I do have some super jumbo. Are you interested in super jumbo, Kel, or you'd rather me get that case for you tomorrow and do regular jumbo? So I do have some super jumbo, if interested. This is super pack baseball. So basically this is like a kind of like a buyback product. It's going to have anywhere from 1 to 3 hits in it. They got a few packs of that. Okay, cool. I'll touch base with you on the on those ones, Paul. I think I got two left at 32. So Dylan had two, Shin had two. I think I got two left at 32. Each spot gets you 5 random teams. Now I do have some Bowman. I have the super jumbo. Do you want some of the super jumbo or do you only want regular jumbo? Some people are picky. I like both. You can get some nice autos out of either. But I'm definitely down for something. I wanted to make sure you wanted how you wanted to slice it up. So I can't get anyone to go out to get the regular jumbo for me at the shop, and I don't want to leave the camera for about a half hour or anything like that running over there. At least till like 5 a.m. and then maybe. But I can reserve that super jumbo for you. Cool, but let me, you got my number, right? We'll set that up for you. Maybe come out a little bit earlier or later. If it was a lot closer, I would. Texans Walnuts and the Giants as well. Nice, Texans gone. You want any of the Super Break baseball? I got two left at 32 apiece at 64. If you like some of that, let me know. If I don't have it in stock, like a lot of stuff I need to bring home. Just need to have like a big container I lug back and forth. But some, you know, most of the stuff, a lot of stuff I have at the shop. And I'll only bring a few items home that I plan on doing. Awesome. I got a couple more packs of these as well if you want to go hunting. Bears are not taken, no. And Titans may be available if JB had to go. You might not have known in time. Store should be pretty much up to date. Hey, what's up, Snyder? Yeah, I got some more. I got basketball super break I'd really like to do. And we'll do some super. Let's kick out a super break before contenders. I don't, but I need to. Red had some, and I was going to get some off Red, but no, I might have. I had my guy put up a couple static ones. So it could be something I've done too. Let me know what you want off the screen. I'll just pull them for you manually, sports. There's Super Break. Bears out. Bears down. Chin, let me know when you send. And sports night, I shot you an email. If you just shoot me an email with that info, and then I'll hook it up at night's end as well. All right, let's do that baseball. Here we go. one pack, a super pack baseball. After this, let's do some super break basketball. $30 a spot. It's a big, nice $900 case there. If you grab a bunch of multiple spots, I do $10 off. If you grab four spots, get that multi-spot discount double check action going. And let's go ahead and do this. Let's do this pack of super break. Here we go. Got a couple. Got this little guy here. This little guy here. And a bunch more super break coming in as well. All right, let's go and shuffle up. Good luck, guys.